Grand Ayatollah Makarem Shirazi. In Ziyarat al-Warith, not only has Imam Hussein alayhi salam been named as the inheritor of the Prophet of Islam, but he has also been named as the inheritor of great prophets such as Adam, Noah, Abraham, Moses, and Jesus alayhi salam. It's as if Imam Hussein alayhi salam is a flower whose essence has been derived from this large garden of monotheism and prophethood, and he has inherited the essence of all of the past prophets.